Hello, this is another song reaction video. I'm gonna do this time Foo Fighters song, Best of You. And also I heard that the Foo Fighters drummer Taylor Hawkins, who has passed away at the age of 50, and when I heard it, it was shocking, and heartbreaking. So about a couple of weeks ago, I saw the commercial about Foo Fighters, who was coming and touring late in this year, and I'm thinking I might not make it. I might not get to see their concert, and for that reason, which is sad for me. Long story short, and then so about. A few days ago, I heard Taylor Hawkins, who has passed away, and I thinking, oh, that's shocking, and it's crazy. So yeah, life is hard, Anyway, so I think we gotta listen to that song.
It blew my mind because all of these, all of guitar parts right here, it rocks. It's amazing. I haven't heard in my life.
what I think about this song, I notice when I listen to that version of the studio version, when I focus to listen to the guitar, all the guitar parts, it's I love the slow solo part. It's amazing, and the rest of them is awesome, and an amazing drumming solo, and the vocal by Dave, which it rocks, and I like that studio version, but what I like the most is a live version. I love that version more. It's because it's a it sounds very fantastic. Even the guitar solo. I mean like all the guitar parts. Yeah, which is fantastic. I think this song I will give it 10. No. This version, studio version, I will say 8 out of 10. By the way, the music video, I watch it a little bit, but I think it's amazing. And when I listen to that song, when I listened to that song when I was at disco about a couple of years ago, and every time I listen to that song and I kind of tie it with this studio version. I like Foo Fighters, and I love the some of the songs like Learn to Fly, Long Road to Ruin, Make It Right. Yeah, I love some of the songs, even albums. And also early this year, they make a movie called Studio 666. I haven't watched a full movie, but I did watch a trailer. And once I watch it, I think it's very cool. But when I watch the full movie, I think it might scares me, and I think it's a horror movie. What I think about Foo Fighters, mostly I think they also it's amazing part. They used to cooperate with a lot of people. They played a lot of cover songs. It even my favorite part is that a fan who goes on stage with a Kiss makeup. So anyway, that's all I can say about this song of a Foo Fighters. So next time, hopefully, I'll make another review and reaction video about Foo Fighters and other artists I like. So yeah.